I worked at a McDonald's for a while, so now and then I would see commercials about healthy lifestyles, and I felt sad because consumption is your God-given right and everyone should have the right to consume McDonald's, you know? What I'm saying is I miss that time in history where you could eat whatever you wanted and no smelly salads got in the way. Let a girl be unhealthy. I'm slightly concerned by the misogyny of that statement.